Christos Stoikouras from Greece, please.
Thank you, Chairman. The crisis highlighted the need for better coordination and enhanced surveillance of budgetary, macroeconomic and structural policies. Therefore, the European architecture needs to be deepened, improved and strengthened of budgetary, macroeconomic and structural policies. Therefore, the European architecture economic and monetary union. Which are the priorities? First of all, pursue in-depth, consistent and coherent reforms to improve structural competitiveness. Strong prioritization. Administrative capacity. Clear communication. Well-designed benchmarking with the use of digital technologies are necessary to overcome resistance. Strengthen macroeconomic balancing mechanisms, operating in a symmetric manner to close investment gaps. Coordinate our economic policies, including a budget, allowing it to ensure stabilization and solidarity in the event of economic shocks. Adopt fiscal discipline rules, however, taking into account the economic cycle as being reflected in the fiscal compact, setting realistic fiscal targets and implementing the appropriate fiscal policy mix are preconditions for sustainable public finances. Access to finance is crucial for businesses. A fully fledged capital markets union can expand and diversify this access, especially for SMEs. Finalize the banking union through the operation of a European deposit insurance scheme. And finally, I agree, establish a central fiscal stabilization mechanism. In this direction, the European stability mechanism could be transformed into a European monetary fund. And this fund will act as a lender of last resort for its member states. Thank you.
Thank you.